And we begin tonight with developing news out of Rancho Cordova. Fox 40 has learned that a mother and her daughter were sent to a hospital tonight after being stabbed. The Sacramento County Sheriff's Office saying this happened after an argument involving that mom and daughter and another group of people at a light rail station along Folsom Boulevard. We know that one adult has been arrested and taken to jail, and a minor has also been arrested and taken to juvenile hall. A spokesperson for the Sheriff's Office adding those stab wounds are not life-threatening. Stay with Fox 40 for the latest on this developing story, both on air and online at fox40.com.